was like, I got the phone call. Okay, our pledge is on the way. Supposedly the guy's in here. All right, what we got to do is find out for sure if he's in there, if he's by himself, what's going on inside. We're not just going to run up in there not doing anything. If he'll hurry up and get here, I don't know where he is, but if he'll hurry up and bring his stuff on, we can actually get this thing going and find out what. Where have you been, dude?
I thought we was meeting at Sonic.
Sonic?
I want some tater tots.
Really?
Yeah.
Who is this?
Come on, man.
Sonic. What, do you want to be a part of this group or not, dude?
Yeah, I just want some tater tots.
Well, that was 2 weeks ago. We're not tater totting anymore. You need to get serious, dude. Are you want to be a part of this group or what?
Yeah, man.
Now, I need you to go inside and see if he's in there, all right? If he's in there, you come back and you let us know. We need to know if he's by himself, what he's doing, and what's going on inside there. If he's not there, we'll leave and go somewhere else, all right? You down?
I'm down.
You good with this?
I'm good.
You sure?
Are you sure?
This determines whether or not you get your shirt, dude. All right, so you need to tighten your game up. All that running from the chainsaw guy, I don't know what your problem is, but you need to get your head in the game. You understand?
Yeah.
This makes or breaks you today.
Yeah.
Like, get in there and find out what's going on.
You ready for this next?
Yeah, right.
One.
Who brought that guy into this?
Hey, what me?
Who brought him in?
How did he get into this?
Tater tots? Are you serious?
I don't know.
He's in there.
What's wrong?
He's in there.
Okay, calm down. Where is he at?
He's working out.
Okay, who's in there? Is he by himself? Who's in there with him?
Some other guy named Bobby.
All right, some guy. So it's just the two guys in there. Just where is he at right now if we go in the store?
He's working out.
Where at
and what machine? Where is he?
On these things.
The cable crossover.
Yeah, those things.
Where are they at?
He's in one room and Sheriff's doing this.
All right, look. So what? He knew what he was getting into when he got to get involved with this thing, okay?
You want in on this thing or what?
If you're going to get serious, man, you better tighten your game up. I already told you. Today gets you your strike. Now, here's the deal. Me and the boys are going to go in and we're going to take care of our business. If that other kid gets involved, you take him out and get him out of the play. Get him out of play. You understand? Can you do that? Because if you don't, then you are. Look, just get the other guy out of play, okay? We'll take care of the rest. Can you do that? Without screwing it up and without running away.
I'm scared.
Yeah, all right. All right, fellas. Y'all know what to do. I ain't gotta worry about this.
We got money.
All right, so let's do our thing. Handle your business. Told you we was coming. Told you we was coming. Told you we was coming. Get him up. Get him up. Hey, wake up. I told you we was coming. I told you this wasn't going to end up good for you. You think you did the right thing by taking that challenge? It didn't work out for you. You've never been in a street fight. I have. You will not win this thing. It's over for you. Get him down. All right. That's enough. You talking about your law and order? I am the overlord of the wasteland. My law is the order. Let's go, fellas. Oh, by the way, Mike Payne, you in the house, bro.
Thanks, bro. Get it off the floor. Don't let him let that pressure burn. Let's go.
Yeah. I saw you, baby.